दिल्ली मऊड़ गुलाल गुलाबी रंग के सरिया।
डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी विल स्टार्ट टुडे एक्सरसाइज 8.3। आफ्टर दिस 8.2, यू नो, इन 8.1 व्हाट हैव यू रेड, इन 8.2 व्हाट हैव यू रेड, सो लेट मी समराइज, मीन्स वी हैव एन ऑल द फॉर्मूलाज इन अवर माइंड। In 8.1, means starting of trigonometry, what I have read till now, the definitions. First, the definitions. What definitions you have read? Pakistan, Bhukha, Pyasa, Hindustan, Hara, and Bhara. This is sine, then cos, tan, cot, sec and cosec. Actually, this will not be asked, only I'm telling you, just keep it in your mind. So these are the definitions. And one thing more I have told you, means husband and wife, these are opposite, husband and wife, and these are the neighboring, means, okay, let me write like this: sine, cos, tan, cot, sec and cosec. So first and sixth, husband and wife, cos and sec, husband and wife, tan and cot, husband and wife. Husband and wife means sine theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Okay, in my earlier video I have told you, and sine and cos are what? Neighboring relations, I have told you. Neighboring means, you know, if you will write sine, the formula is sine 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Means the formula for the 90 minus theta. Yes, this is in your book, page number 188. After the 8.2, but I have told you in earlier class. And you can see my video of complementary angle. The link is given in the description. What have you read? Yes, values. So, by the definitions, these husband and wife, by the, again, definitions. Again, the definitions, two definitions. These all are definitions. And because definitions are like that, P upon H, H upon P. So, that's why these are the husband and wife. I usually tell sine theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Okay, and this is what? This is the complementary angle, what I have told in my classes. You can see complementary angle. Sine 90 minus theta means sine, suppose 90 minus theta and theta. 90 minus theta, suppose you take theta is equal to 10 degree, 10. So sine 90 minus 10, sine 90 minus 10 means sine 80 is equal to cos of 10. If you take sine here, suppose you take here sine 80 degree, cos 80. If you take theta is equal to 80 degree, means cos 80 is equal to, so it will be sine 10 degree. So this is the sine and cos, means complementary angle. That's why I say complementary means whatever it will be require, any things, the things will be completed by its neighbor, you know, help. Suppose in our houses some kitchen items has been over, and your mother and father, otherwise you are asked to go to the other house, side by house, and ask somewhat. Earlier it was happening in my days, now in days the peoples are self-sufficient, but earlier neighboring were the part of our family also, for the this extension part. So, and for this I have used for that to teach you sine 30 is equal to, you know, sine 30 is equal to cos 60. At the time I has used for the 30 and 60. Okay, so this was 90 minus 30. I have given the full detail in my video, you can see. So that is 90 minus theta is equal to theta. And here you know, when here you will write sine, so here you will get cos. When here you will write cos, here you will get sine. Means sine 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta, and cos 90 minus theta is equal to sine theta. What I have told you here. And similarly, tan cot, this is tan cot. It is given in your book, page number 188. I have told you earlier, at the time of, because at the time I have to told you sine 60 is equal to cos 30, and sine 45 is equal to cos 45. 30 and 60 and 45. So that's why I have used this formula on my earlier lectures and earlier classes. Okay, so I hope you have understood sine, cos, neighboring, and then tan and cot. And so now come on the question. And yes, we have to learn our values also. For the values, okay, sine, cos, tan, you have understand, na? So let me raise it. And the values are only 5, 0, 30, 45, and that's it. 0, 30, 60, like that. 0, 1 upon 2, 1 upon root 2, root 3 by 2, and 1 for the sine. And 0, 1 upon root 3, 1, root 3 infinite for the tan, sine and tan only. So 8.3, if you will see my earlier videos, I have given in a one slot, in one playlist. Then it will be easy for you. So 8.3, exercise 8.3, you know, any questions will be easy for you. What I will solve, just question number 1, suppose third number part, cos 48 degree minus sine 42 degree, yes, so check it. 48 and 42 are complementary, neighboring. Yes, sir. 48 and 2, 50, 50 and 40, 90. So, cos neighboring means these are the neighboring. So, and we have in fight. Fight means the answer will be 0. But if you want to write, okay, change either this value or this value at a time. At a time, if you want to show these all are equal. No, the both neighborings are equal and they are fighting minus, so they will get cut out 0. So at a time you will change only one, just like here cos 48, you know, I will apply this formula, or you can change it also. So cos theta is equal to 48, so in the terms of sine, what can you write? Cos 48 in, you have to change this and you will keep it as it is, sine 42. At a time we will change only one, this or this. So I am changing this, so I have to change cos in the terms of its complementary sine. So at the time of sine I change cos to the sine, and this will be 90 minus of theta. Theta means this is the 48, this minus of sine 42 as it is, this is as it is. So because 48 and 42 are complementary, it will be visible here. So that will be sine 42 and minus of sine 42 means answer is 0. So all these questions, cosec and sec, the fourth number part, sec and cosec, both are complementary, both are neighboring, both are equal value. So minus minus 0. Tan, question number 1, second number part, tan and cot, tan 26 degree upon my cot 64 degree, both are equal, so you will get one value. If the division is there, both are equal, 1, because here both are equal, so you are getting 0. And if the both are in division form, just like in this was the third number part, and very small, second number part, let me solve second number part. Tan 26 degree upon cot 64. So tan and cot, these are neighboring, so both are equal, so it equal cut, answer will be 1. But no, you have to prove it. So any one you will change. So suppose I change 10 in the form of cot. So at that time, tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So tan, you suppose I write cot as it is, cot 64, but I will change the tan in the terms of cot. So cot 90 minus the same theta minus 26 is equal to tan 26. So what you are getting, tan 90 minus 26 is equal to cot 64, and they will cut out, you will get answer 1. So you have to keep only this in your mind, you know, these are only for your play, for your practice. The questions, somewhat good question is question number 2, question number 3, 4, which I am telling in the next video. So please keep watching.